Hello and welcome to GOA365's News Bulletin with me, Brian Sequeira. Chief Executive Officer of Entertainment Society of Goa, Amay Abhyankar, has said that the state government was on the lookout for several models on the lines of Cannes Film Festival to give the International Film Festival of India in Goa a better look, being an international event in the country.
CEO of ESG, Amay Abhyankar, was speaking at the curtain raiser of 47th iffi in Goa. He informed that with an investment of around 500 to 1000 crores, the state government had in mind to make Goa as the Davos of India, wherein Goa could be one of the important destination of the country to host international events like iffi, BRICS and Defence Expo.
We are looking at several models around the world to see how we can build this permanent infrastructure, because this is going to be a project with a tentative investment of about 1000 to 1500 crore rupees. And naturally, when a project of this size comes in, there will be a very long concession period. Because if you take any good film festival around the world, you take the Cannes Film Festival, for instance, the kind of infrastructure that they've been able to build comes at a cost. So we are looking at seeing how these models can be used to sink in with Goa emerging as an event destination. We must bear in mind that in the last 1.5 years, Goa has successfully hosted two large international events. One is the Defence Expo and recently the BRICS Summit. So this shows that, you know, we have the capability. We should be hosting all G20 summits. Every summit that happens in India should ideally be hosted in Goa, because it's a huge revenue generation for the local economy.
Chief Minister Laxmikant Parsekar on Saturday evening took a stock of the preparations for the 47th International Film Festival of India, which will begin in the state on Sunday. He stated that once the state-of-the-art infrastructure is in place for iffi, the film festival would be able to sustain on its own in future without anyone's support in Goa.
Goa has its speciality. Goa has its speciality. गोयाबद्दल क्रेज असा आणि गोय आता कला आणि संस्कृती ह्या क्षेत्रात टुरिझम ह्या क्षेत्रात उच पावड्याचेर असा. इट हॅज आय वूड से ग्लोबल पब्लिसिटी आणि त्यामुळे दर वर्षा वी हॅव बीन ॲडिंग फ्लेवर टू इट आणि आता इफी आणि गोवा ह्याचे समीकरण झाले असा. It has become a regular event of the state.
So why iffi has not been able to sustain on its own, government and culture?
No, gradually it will. And particularly when we will be in a position to put up independent infrastructure. So infrastructure zala ki, definitely it will stand on its own footing. Taka income thai yatlo.
Our senior reporter Kenzel Rodriguez with video journalist Irshad.